Canadian-born Shania Twain has headed south of the northern border to the bright lights of Nashville. When we spoke with her at the Ryman Auditorium, the original home of the Grand Ole Opry, she was a bit awestruck.
Being from Canada, did the Ryman and the Grand Ole Opry seem far, far away?
Yes, it did. It did. It really did. It was almost not real. You know, it was television. And to tell you the truth, it wasn't really something I thought I would ever get to see. And I'm actually getting to see the real place, so that's really neat.
I imagine you're seeing a lot of things that you never thought you would see.
Yes. Nashville in itself is something that's always been kind of untouchable, you know, one of those things that you only see on TV. And that was really the only way, as a child growing up, listening to country music, that I could relate to any of this was through the television. That's it.
Mm-hmm.
And now I'm actually here. It's a neat feeling. It's a bit strange, actually, being so far away from it for so long, and then now I'm actually here walking on the same streets and walking on the same stages. This is a brand new world for me. Nashville is a new world. Being a recording artist is a new world. And
just, is it scary?
No. There's anxieties, but it's excitement more than anything. It's very exciting. It's like a roller coaster ride. You know, you never know when the next wicked turn is going to come up, and I'm excited. And you know how that is. I mean, you're on a roller coaster and you're kind of scared, it's anxiety, but you can't wait for it to happen. You can't wait, just go down that wicked hill and get the butterflies. So I'm looking forward to all of that, and it's happening now.
With the self-titled debut already in record stores, it looks like Shania's in for a good ride.
It's probably the most fun part of my life. It's actually the part of my life where I actually get to come into my own. And even though, you know, you kind of hope to do that younger. You know, I can say that actually when I was maybe 16 or 17, I always thought, okay, now's the time. I want to get out there and have this wonderful career and do it now. I want it now. I want everything now, you know. Typical teenager. But after letting everything run its course, it came naturally anyway, and I'm getting to do it now. So it's definitely at the right time, and it's definitely another stage of my life, and I hope it lasts for a long time.